can't hear anything. It'd be easier if we could open the door and get closer. You sure the combination you saw doesn't work?
I got a glimpse of Stilton's notebook last month, but he must have changed the combination since then.
Damn. What are they doing?
Come on, someone could show up any minute.
Stop crying. For once, something interesting is happening. If a bunch of drunk aristocrats are having an orgy, I don't want to miss it.
I bet it's a seance, with spirit boards and candles. Stilton invited that eccentric lady from the Royal Conservatory, Brianna Ashworth.
Shit, I heard something. Move.
People. I don't know how else to get through. He obviously doesn't want to have anything to do with it now in the present day. I don't think these guys are going anywhere.
Between the flies and the filth,
it's getting hard to breathe around here.
Well, this is a pickle. A predicament. Oh yeah, sit there in line of sight of this asshole. Great. Totally full view of him. I wouldn't trust that. Now I can see. Dang it, there's gotta be another way in. Let me check real quick. Well, bummer. Down.
There's something over here.
The wall. Hello. This must be his new office to replace boarding up the old one. It's a very nice giant wall picture. Hello. You move. Can't go back though. Doesn't help me at all. go here. I'll put the money to good cause. All right. Keep quiet now.
Wages for a bottle of whiskey. Maybe try my luck at dice.
Of course. He's technically behind the pillar, but do I trust that he wouldn't notice? No, I don't. Because he'll get up and do this right when I'm in the middle of doing it. Go that way. Code. Yeah, the code is 479.
Two coins for that cat lab?
Fine.
Thank you.
There we go. Settles that. Alright, 479. Hopefully that guy doesn't notice me.
Like I ain't got enough to worry about.
No.
Past is seeping into the present, or vice versa.
Reverse of vice, yeah.
It's time to begin. Where's Stilton? I should never have kept him on just because he and my father were.
What we're about to attempt has never been done. It's beyond my understanding, and certainly beyond yours. If anyone has any doubts, set them aside now.
This defies rational understanding. It's the frayed edge where natural philosophy crosses over into something else.
Yes, I can feel it. We risk madness.
All of you, Delilah is your rightful empress. You owe her this.
Delilah's stronger than before. The Duke and I have heard her voice whispering to us. And now it's time. So take your positions.
Glimpse into what was. Or, yeah. Are they still here? Are they bumping into them?
I've ever attended. Do it now.
Here, returned from the cold, from forever. She lives.
This is how they brought her back.
How curious. It seems to have worked.
My spirit is safe now, inside this thing. Luca, you must lock it away. I thought we lost you. Brianna, Luca, I will never abandon you. Wait! You are hidden, but I know who you are. I know when you are. You've come to watch me return, and someday, I'll come for you.
Well,
the void beyond the world is strange. I won't ever understand all I've seen.
I'm just gonna repeat.
By the star. This is more exciting than any orgy I've ever attended.
Lock it away. I thought we'd lost you. Brianna, Luca, I will never abandon you.
Sorry.
Wait. You are hidden, but I know who you are. I know when you are. You've come to watch me return, and someday I'll come for you.
All right, let's get out of here. Time to go.
somewhere an old woman is beating his servant. He is but a boy. The beating will leave him lie. He was late with the tea.
Where'd my marker to get out go? Transitioning back again, that's for sure. Oh, is there anything good in here before? Because it was in the past. It's not here anymore. What'd that rune?
What's in the chest? I bet it's full of fancy clothes and exotic jewelry. I'd love to see the silver grafts they take here. Okay, go.
I know all my letters, and then some. Saw something.
Hey, who is? Ha! Damn you!
nothing here. Should have been locked. Whatever. Why'd you put the bed in front of the door so I didn't get...
Working another excavation site?
You saw something?
Alright, we're out of there. Thank goodness. Let's get back to the best district. Back to the whale.
Oh, man, I'm just... I can't believe it. I'm supposed to do all this. Somebody else could do it. Why me? Fishers.
See ya. Gotta use my abilities again. And there's no lock here anymore. Things really are different. Shit. Ah. Thanks.
Look around you. A crumbling island at the very edges of the void.
Yes.
But this one is special.
How so?
It's the place where my throat was cut.
Oh.
4,000 years ago.
4,000?
This is where my life ended. And where it began again. It's where they made me.
This part of the void feels older.
Right up until the end, I thought I'd find a way to escape. I fought, but the ropes only cut my skin, so I went limp. And then the knife touched my throat, and I knew I'd waited too long. The blood ran out, and I became a god. Now you know Delilah's secret. At the end of her days, she drifted to the void and should have been lost forever. But her will and cunning are second to none.
Great.
She found this place. The island in the void where I became what I am.
And?
It changed her. And she discovered a way to draw from it. Tapping into the power here. Delilah is a part of me now. And I don't like it.
Uh-oh.
You have to give Delilah credit. She tore out a piece of herself and hid it away. Inside a thing made of bones. She's made herself immortal. If you want to kill Delilah...
Yes?
You're going to have to find her spirit and give it back to her.
Okay.
Reaching it won't be easy. But what comes after that might be the hardest thing you will ever have to do.
Boy.
The world contains more mysteries than I imagined.
All right.
Now to meet up with Sokolov again at the skiff, after a very strange day.
Very strange indeed. Yep. That's where the lock thing was. Had that fence. Oh, wow.
Sure.
Districts.
Why'd they slow down flow four?
Different.
Apparently the family committee.
Too much dust was pissing down.
At least they can listen to
it. It's all blocked off now.
Safe in the Grand Guard.
Yeah, the Duke is rotten and it spreads out from there. But Aramis Stilton is a good man.
I'll tell you something. He drinks at my brother's pub.
He knows we appreciate him. Karnaka has problems, but it could be a lot worse here in this district.
The old Duke pinned a medal on my father and sent him off to Dunwall.
Ooh, somebody's packing weapons.
All right, everyone. Well, I'm actually going to stop it here for this week. I'll grab next time we'll grab the rune on the way out of the district, and if all the charms are on the way, then we'll grab them too. So, until next time, everyone. Yeah, and it's already, please hit that like button if you are enjoying these videos. As always, I do appreciate your comments. If you could hit that subscribe button and the bell notification icon to make sure that you stay up to date with all of my videos. And if you could share my channel and videos around social media and on the internet, it would be greatly appreciated, as it is your support that keeps this channel going. So, until next time, everyone, as always, please, stay safe out there.